Ito namang ano, ito namang South African variant na parang ngayon, yun na yung talk of the town and the worry dyan sa Pasay City. Kahapon, we discussed that with Undersecretary Vergere and there are indications na it's a problem. Does the MMDA have any say or participation or plans on how to contain that, at least pa kumbaga no, magkahigpitan para hindi masyadong lumaganap sa Metro Manila?
Well, mamayang alauna po, may meeting po kami, Zoom meeting, all the mayors and MMDA with the DOH, with the Secretary Vergere. Hmm. I-discuss po namin to. But as we are talking right now, Sito, the mayors by themselves, no, I'm talking of Mayor Emmy, Mayor Toby, they by themselves have already may konting upsurge, nagla-lockdown kagad sila on streets, on barangays, no? So pag-uusapan lang namin yung dami ng kasong ito at magkukumpirahan kami and actions to be taken. In fact, no, yung sinihan etc na inaprubahan ng IATF, no, wala pong implemental rules and guidelines ito na dapat kasama mayor. So for the meantime, wala pa ho ito. And even assuming maipasa implementing guidelines, the chairperson, the oversight chairman will be the mayors. And they have the right na sabihin nila, hindi ko muna itutuloy ito because of these conditions. No? Mm-hmm. Kasi mas alam po ng mga mayors ang lugar nila. That's already local autonomy. No? So, ganun po yun. Ang pinopropose lang naman po rito is as a general policy. Pero of course, iba yung, kung ibang circumstances na, no? Pwede nang i-override ng mayor po yun.